Yo, what up? What up, internet? It's your boy playing some Lego Legends. Yo, you gotta back up. You're really in the wrong place. Honestly, PTA would be way better on him. But that's whatever. This is due.
Minions have spawned.
Oh. Yeah, so we have like the one good Yumi that ever existed. Oh shit, she went electrocute. Something is eating the shit out of my friend. I'm not sure what. I think I have Chrome open. Oh. That one program is trying to record as well. By the way, I have no idea what Yumi does. That cannon though. Like a super Sona. But she's running out of mana already. That was some pretty good damage. And it didn't cost us anything, more importantly. Hey, use your ward, bud. You want to know what we're not doing, though? CSing well. Push out of lane.
First blood.
That's some shit I'm okay with. The second part is some shit I'm not okay with. Just like that, we're winning lane. The best part about playing Ash is there's like three different builds you can go basically.
Only one shot.
Your buddy took the shrine. There she is. So I was worried about the Ahri popping out. Really gotta stop missing cannons though. I'm literally one CC away. Okay. Get two plates here. She has BF too, so we're not that far. We must press on. Why is he there? An ally has been slain. Yeah, she's right. Yeah, they're gonna beat me to six. I didn't do it right. But we're still be a little bit ahead in gold, maybe? With the plate. We're definitely ahead in functional gold, right? Yo. Can you not do stupid shit? Can't resist. Shit. That was bad. Not a lot she can do. She's out of mana. And she's got no support. That's fine. He took a bunch of damage for nothing. Let's fly. And we're hitting about where we should be as far as our item points. He's top. I don't think that's one you're gonna chase. Yeah, the jungler's bad. They have good jungler. You have bad jungler.
An enemy has been slain.
We have good top laner. They have bad top laner.
I always take the high ground.
I mean, as long as we know where your jungler is, we can keep doing this. Another BF. That was actually a really nice shot. Mm-hmm. Flash out of vision, buddy. Showed up in text. Does he stay and stop? Yeah, he does. Okay, yeah, Yumi is strong as fuck. I need to back. He's gonna be right here. Is he stupid? Why is he doing that? Yeah, the W Yumi slow is just fucking broken, bro. Like, I think it may be too strong. Nah, I'm gonna wait for the stagger. Yumi's getting her back, that's fine. Yeah, no, Yumi is, like, Yumi Ashe might be the stupidest thing I've ever seen. It's just like, slow, 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 die. Right? Especially now that we're, like, ahead or at least not behind. Yeah. He's gonna get one more plate, but that's fine. You right here waiting? No, he's good. I'm good then. All right. Like, we can. Oh, nope, never mind. Should actually be careful. Really, really careful, right? Hey, that's a Q, so we can get some free poke on him. I wish stealing a Bard Shrine did anything. Like, so there was a risk reward to it. Oh my god, I cannot land anything. Ooh, that electrocute proc. Ooh boy. I played that all kinds of wrong. Might be able to still. You should leave. Just leave, it's okay. Like, people don't know that. Like, you can just leave. Top lane's a problem. He needs to press R. He could have pressed R and went in. It's too late now. I think Aatrox actually lives. Hey, you pulled it off. You're fine. Yo. chill.
I won't lead us astray.
Here we go. Oh, this dummy picked a bad fight.
We must press on.
This Olaf is going to be why we lose this game. Such a dumb flash. Let's help our buddy. There we go. Man, I forgot that I, like, play Ashe really well. We didn't even have our ult up. Oh, yep, that makes sense. That's fine. It's time to go. Time to go. Oh, now she presses R. That was my bad. That was just an overstay. I thought maybe they could, like, turn it, but they did not. Super overstay. I should have just walked top and caught the free wave. Oh well. So they don't really have a tank. So I think after this, ooh, that's in the wrong spot. There we go.
Peace requires a steady hand.
That's fine. Rampage. Aaron, it's free. Or don't turn. He literally could have just turned. Oh my god. Why didn't he turn? It's a free turn. Oh my god. Yeah, that was, I guess, my fault for trying to let him know what to do. You don't get to farm when you're the baddie, bud. Should be like done forever. Oh, we actually need to back off. Yeah, Aatrox has to go match him. You have to go match him, dummy. Ugh, it's so hard, because, like, this elo, like, they don't go where they're supposed to go, or do things like peel off the Baron. Like, I don't know that we can contest that, per se. He's probably dead again. Her ability to just end everybody is really a pain in the ass. Yeah, he can't stop making bad plays. He's a bad decision fairy. We're gonna go ahead and mute him. I'm honestly very sure I've played with him before and he's just like bad. Do not confuse mercy for weakness. I think we pick up this wave and never lose focus. What is our attack? Can't contest that, so we just take what we have and go.
Stand together.
I mean, there's no reason to. Like, she won't land the stun or the charm. She keeps trying to max range it because she's trying to be safe. Bad fight. She She gave some shitty wards, I'll tell you that much. Who do we actually kill? Well, that's here right now? Nobody. Not my kite game is strong. You got to land something, buddy. That's all we can show. She doesn't land charm, there's nothing we can do. Thank you for killing the ADC. Atrox needs to leave. You gotta leave, just leave. Is what it is. I swear I've had him before and he's just trash. He's only got 9 stacks. But basically, we stop farming for like 20 minutes. Which, again, will happen to you in these kind of games because everybody just wants to ARAM. But you're not finna do the thing you think you're finna do.
Do not confuse mercy for weakness.
I think they're actually right here. All right.
Stand together.
Your turret has been destroyed. We lost a tower for infernal and some shutdown gold, so I can live with that. Probably. Ella out of position right now. I don't actually know what our next purchase should be. I'm taking the BF because it gives us the most whatever the fucks. I gotta look out. Actually, a bad place to be. And now, what you're not finna do? We won a face-to-face on them. Pretty sure that's game at this point. They can get a tower. And I can get a Healy boy. Push the lane! Bad decision, monsters. Like, why would you do that? That's not worth it. Ever. I mean, we don't have a lot we can lose. Oh man. That was some good timing. United we are strong. Your turret has been destroyed. Kinda just stood there. Got somebody, I don't care who. This is the fight you need to win. Leave. Please don't miss smite. Okay. Barely. Just leave. Alright. We're in it. I think they get that inhib though. Oh man, they're gonna get three inhibs? That's not good. He should be dead. Only two inhibs, I think. Yo. Why are they hard chasing Oh, press R, buddy. Oh, wait, we didn't get Baron. So wait, he didn't smite Baron. I didn't realize he didn't even smite Baron. I thought we at least had Baron. Holy shit, he's bad. Like, super bad. Oh my god. Oh my god.